After one this afternoon, Daniel Keeling, filled with love and hate, went through the house and tore up every picture of his dead father. He left the torn pieces on the floor for his mother to find when she came home with her boyfriend. They came home at 3:15. I only saw her passing by, but I will love her till I die. 2 days ago, Marie Marianne, age 26 and feeling every minute of it, took her pride in her hands and dialed the number of a boy she hadn't seen in 10 weeks. Now she's on her way to meet him. 6 o'clock in front of Cooper Union. So much for pride.
Annie. Oh, Danny, will you, for Pete's sake, put some clothes on? Now, what are you standing in front of the window for? You want everybody to see you like that?
I'm watching someone.
Yeah? Who?
A girl.
Surprise? Don't you ever let any air in here? Chuck's here.
Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, let joy reign unconfined.
Are you going to get dressed, or aren't you?
Anything to please you, Mommy. Oh, wait outside, please. You're old enough to know the meaning of modesty.
Look, the feature goes on in 20 minutes. Now, you like to be in on the beginning, don't you?
I'll be there. Mm-hmm.
Can they get snappy, will you?
Yeah.
Daddy! Daddy!
Hold it! Hold it! Hold it!
In Danny Keeling, the desire to kill has been boiling for a long time. So has the desire to love.
I know you. You probably don't remember me. I used to see you around school sometimes. Morris High.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I remember I voted for you once as secretary of the student council.
Oh.
Gee, I'm sorry you lost the election.
Thanks, I got over it.
You used to live around Crotona Park East. I used to hang around your house nights sometimes. I never got up enough nerve to... Well, you were older than me, you know. We never had any classes together. And how old are you now? Around 26, huh?
Oh, I'm sorry. I've got to change here for the uptown bus.
Yeah, me too.
Excuse me.
Have you ever noticed how it's all the wrong people got the cars and money and luck with women and everything, huh?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, boy, I wish I owned a gun.
What would you do with it? Change human nature?
No, just a little gun, you know? You keep right under your armpit, little leather holster. Oh, no, I wouldn't hurt anybody. No, I didn't mean that. But say I was with a girl, you know, and some big gorilla comes up, tries to, well, you know, take liberty. I'd shove it right up under his nose quick, huh? Hey, how far are you going?
Cooper Union.
Yeah? Well, what are you going to do, some kind of research or something?
I'm meeting somebody out front.
Well, a fella? What sort of guy makes you wait in the street like a cheap girl, huh? You know.
It's all right.
Yeah, why? Why is it all right?
Because I called him, all right?
Oh, yeah, I thought a girl wasn't supposed to do that sort of thing. You know, I mean, self-respect and all that.
Look, do you mind if we change the subject?
No. But, I mean, you're not a cheap girl, are you? You don't look like a cheap girl.
Thank you.
She's always meeting him in the street. Oh, my mom. Like, she's very careful about my feelings, you know. Like, I'm not supposed to know.
Please. You could loan me for the subway, Anita.
Oh, sure.
Thank you, darling.
Then I showed up one day to fix a television set.
Who?
She'd just come back from the beauty parlor, all horsed up. They took one look at each other and bingo, just like that. He didn't charge for fixing the set anyway. You know, if I had a girl, I wouldn't let you wait around in the street like some kind of...
Look. The boy goes to law school at night, so what am I supposed to do, cut off my nose?
No, I mean, I cherish you and protect you.
Money you've got? You can't get on the subway for a nickel anymore. 15 cents. Do you want another dime? Where are you going?
My daughter, in Long Island.
Where in Long Island?
I was just fired from my job.
Just like that?
I took care of the children. One familia for years. But the new baby was too hard for me. Wake up at night 100 times crying. So they tell me go home. You're too old to work.
Couldn't you call your daughter to come and pick you up?
It's maybe too far for her.
Too far to come for a mother?
You have to go someplace in a hurry, and I'm keeping you.
Rush. So I'll be an old maid a half hour later.
I was gonna think you stood him up.
Well, I waited for him enough times.
What time was your date?
6 o'clock.
Not gonna make it now.
I thought that was your bus, too.
Well, I got all night. I may not even go home at all, I don't know. I make them nervous at home. You see it?
No.
You sure it's on this block?
That's what the woman said. Off Chatham Square.
Let me keep cruising around?
No. I'll get out and look.
Hey! Why are you leaving me stuck with her? You want me to wait in case you don't find it?
No, that's all the money I have. But listen, you could do me a tremendous favor.
Yeah?
I'm supposed to meet...
When making the love, they might
be... Look, what good is she to anybody? I mean, even her own kids don't want her. You're liable to get stuck with her for the rest of your life. Hey!
What did he say?
I didn't get there.
Why?
I picked up a fare and found myself back here. I see you're still standing there. Look, get in. I'll take you to Cooper Union without the meeting. Look, only clench down low on the seat. I'm going to keep the flag down. If the cops catch me...
Gee, that's wonderful. Hey, come on, get in!
Hey, what are you going to do with her?
This boy I'm meeting, I'm sure he'll know what to do. He's a law student. You know, he knows all about laws and everything. At least he'll be able to lend me the money for a hotel.
Get rid of me? After I get hit in the face trying to help you, huh?
Hey, will you shut the door? I gotta get going. Oh, come on, I'll make up your mind. In or out? All right, now keep your heads down low.
Why's that?
Waiting here, a tall fellow, about 25. Oh, if he got bored waiting, he probably bought an English magazine. You know, the Spectator or the Manchester Guardian. You didn't notice anybody in, like that in the last hour. No, nobody bought an English magazine in the last hour. All right, thank you. He's not here. I don't even know if he ever showed up.
You sure you had a date?
What do you mean?
I mean, you weren't just conning me, were you, to get me to take you here?
All right. What do I owe you? Give me your address.
I figured your boyfriend would come up with the fare.
He's not my boyfriend, and I pay my own debts. Here. Here. You can keep that for security, for what I owe you, including a tip.
Look, what are you getting so sore about? All I asked was a question. He stood you up so you're sore. I don't give you the right to act like I'm pulling a gun on you or something. Yeah, keep your lousy watch. Ain't that hard up.
So what will I do here? I never saw this street in my life.
I'm gonna find my way home now. I thought I was trying to help you.
Please, miss. I'm tired. I'm hungry.
I can't stand on my feet no more.
What I do now makes me crazy the way you're schlepping me around this way.
How do I know what you're supposed to do now? I'm not your daughter. What if your daughter worry about where you're gonna sleep tonight? What do you want from me? Here. Here. Take a subway and go home. Be healthy. I've got my own problems.